Do you think we're doing enough to prepare for future interference by Russia and other foreign adversaries in the information space?
Probably not. We're not. And the matter is so complex that for most of us, we're not able to fully grasp the technical dangers that are out there. We have commercial penetration by some of our toughest trading partners. We've got disruption and interference, it appears, by Russian officials or people, and it requires a real review.